So the other night, go to the bar with my friends, got pretty drunk. It got a little messy. So we get home, everyone goes off to sleep. I couldn't sleep. For some reason, I just couldn't sleep. So I just figured I'd wait it out until everyone woke up in the morning. Come home, figured, oh, I could probably sleep here. So I tried taking a nap. Didn't really work so well. So I decided to do a few things around the house. Maybe tire myself out a little bit. Maybe I could sleep then. Started making some bacon, but that turned out to be quite a mess. Pretty sloppy. She brings me Mexican food from Sombrero just because. So I decided to make something easier, like a grilled cheese. And my girlfriend likes you well and DHC. And she's so smart and independent. I don't think she needs me quite half as much. But I forgot to put the cheese in it, so it's more like grilled bread. Just didn't taste that good. So after the whole cooking ordeal, I decided to try something more simple. So I started playing some video games, maybe tire myself out like that, staring at a screen for a while. So I got tired of Halo, so I moved on to Rock Band. Then the glare of the TV was kind of burning my retinas, so I decided to just rock out on the drums for a bit. Maybe tire myself out that way. And it doesn't seem to matter that I'm lacking in the bolts. She laughs at my... So after all of that, I still wasn't tired. So I just figured, well, maybe if I start drinking again, maybe that will tire me out. And when I feel like giving up, like my world is falling down. Sure enough, I saw those Z's. And I see her pretty face. It takes me away to a better place. And I know that everything, now that everything, now that that night, I got a solid 18 hours of sleep. Just in time to wake up and do it all over again.